going for a fish today. Hopefully we get something. Got the dinghy on the back. Hay cords. Got a couple of gears as well. The most important ingredient in fishing. Dropping off this reef right now, just coming along the top of it. It's popped right up.
Come over to the edge of it, we're over here. There we go. Try to look for a big gut. Might be here a while. Steam around for a little bit and have a look for a gut. Here we go. Found what I'm looking for.
Something down there. Something having a nibble.
Haven't gotten fuck all yet, which is pretty guttering.
Got Shimano bait runner out the back. Nothing's happening though.
Killer up to tonight. Ah, fuck all killer, what's the hats? At a Deros party at the Raza. Nah, man, she fucking broke up. And I say,
there's a party at the Raza. Everybody tip up your glasses. Don't stop till you get plastered. Get crunk like a drunken master. There's a party at the Raza. Everybody tip up your glasses. Don't stop till you get plastered. Get crunk like a drunken master.
Like a drunken master. I'm hitting the road. Heading back to the Kanga, where the kindies are fat and the Steinlagers are pouring on tap. I need to get back ASAP. Just fill up the truck and then get zoom down to 35, ready to ride. I got the breeze in the back and they all getting high. We catch a fire on the boombox, keeping the vibe. Get away sometimes. You know what I mean? I gotta retreat back to the prime land. No TP with the fans in the red basket.
How's it? On the mind here today, going to the New Blacks Beach. to get a feed of some craze. Maybe shoot a fish or two.
Cheers.
There's a party at the Raza. Everybody tip up your glasses. Up your glasses. You get faster.
Don't stop
like a drunken master.
Like a drunken master.
Yeah. There's a party at the Raza. Take off your hat. Otherwise you get the eyeball from Pat and Tama. Last thing you want is no fellas kicking asses. Like we used to kick it back at the farmers back in the day. Before we ever paid $2 to hear the jukebox play. Now it's the only water hole in town since the pub burnt down. Sometimes I wish that it was still around. But hey, coming to the Raza, there's a lot of pictures on the wall of all the north that make the world war just to keep us keeping on. So it's only respect when I go to the bar with a check to get a couple long necks and shots of Uncle Jack's while I listen to a bit of Engelbert Humperdinck. Fat party at the Raza, don't forget the after party is in the car.
There's a party at the Raza, everybody tip up your glasses. Don't stop till you get blasted, get crunk like a drunken master. There's a party at the Raza, everybody tip up your glasses. Don't stop till you get blasted,
don't stop, don't stop
like a drunken master.
Like a drunken master.
It's not even dark, and I'm pissed off the top of my head. Carrie Dang has got the breather feeling half dead.
Just got back in from the dive. I got 3 crays, 1 decent one, 2 butterfish. Roast gunted on that one, missed all of his ones. It's pretty murky out there, but got a bit of a feed anyway.
Back to the bar, get another big boy. Get a moy, and I'm gonna call you D-Toy.